He's got his big tight end, Fant. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with third and nine looming.
Ooh, where's that at? I got here, actually. Where's that at?
Now a play fake. Garoppolo.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL.
So that's some handicap shit,
ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback